This is Shuri Castle site. And there.
あ、石もいいね。ナチュラルロックス。ラインロック。ラインストーン。And that
character says, that 漢字 says, 琉球大学跡。The site of 琉球 University. ね、I already mentioned about that.But the Shuri Castle, after the Battle of Okinawa, all destroyed, and then U.S. government, military government, USCAB, built the Ryukyu University at the site of Shuri Castle. Now it's moved to Nishihara.西原木の湾北中、
ああ、またがってる、
またがってるね。The center point of three city town. でこれがね、まずゲート、It's called 小引門。It's for theBig wood, bringing big wood for the gate. Okay, I'll take you to here, Kyōnouchi. That used to be the most sacred place, sacred area. And only a few people, only limited people can enter at that time. And of course, female only.There are many, many, many utaki, playing spot. This one too. And I showed you the suimui utaki, very first part. That is the kind of temporary. That is people who cannot enter to this area. So temporary, but the main one is inside here.More than 10 utaki located. Kyōnouchi. Well, Shuri-jōの中で最も神聖な場所。今でこそね、こうやって入れることができるけど、まあ、もちろん焼け野原になってまたね再建したんだけど。当時は女性、限られた女性しか入れなかった。これもこのこれも歌木。ちょっとかなりアンノーンな場所がね、ここにね That's a cave, natural cave. This is also very important sacred spot in Shu Castle.その、あのメインはあっちにあるんだけど、ちょっといいよね、今回はね。Last location for today, Iri no Azana. The other side of the.Observatory, kind of fort. Hey.見渡せるとなるとすごいやっぱり首里城のロケーションというかね、すごいところに建てたんだなっていう。という感じですね。よいしょ。はい。今日は首里城、現在の首里城ということでね、お伝えしました。Thank you for watching, and I showed you the current Shui Castle, what happened in Shui Castle right now, and as you saw, that is the rebuilding project is starting and expect to done by 2026. And every Okinawan wishing the new nice Shui Castle ready. ということで、首里城お届けしました。2026年にね、まあ、完成するという発表をされてて、すごく今またね再建が続いていますけれども、ちょっと今日ね年パス年間パスを買ったんでね、ちょこちょこ来て、進捗をお伝えできればなと思っています。はい、ということで、今日すごくいい天気に恵まれました。また来週も楽しんでいきたいと思います、ね、Thank you for the weather and thank you for watching and see you next Okiwan live casting tour. Have a great weekend. あ、シュリキャスト、don't forget, don't miss the シュリキャスト online projection mapping 31st, October 31st, I think 7 p.m. Japanese time. You can see it from everywhere. All right. Thank you for. See you next time. Bye bye.